like a Hellcat.
The Q&A is coming out very, very soon. Now once we've got that out of the way, let's get into the video, guys. So as you can see, I am drawing a dot on a sheet of paper. Now once I've drawn it, just stare at it for a little bit and something strange will happen. The dot gradually starts to get bigger and bigger and bigger until it turns into a Rubik's Cube. Then once it was a Rubik's Cube, I decided to pick it all up and the Rubik's Cube actually came to life. And if you don't know what you can do with the Rubik's Cube, you can actually play with it like a normal cube. The Rubik's Cube is literally amazing and I absolutely love it. I can play with it whenever I want and the Rubik's Cube is literally amazing. Wow, I never knew a dot can actually just turn into a proper Rubik's Cube that actually works.